Next up, Penny and Charlie. What dance style will our Melbourne cheerleader and our boy from Dubbo choose this week?
Me?
Yes, we got the contempt.
Yes! Catch me!
Getting Kelly Aykers again was crazy. I couldn't believe it when we walked through the door.
Here we go again, guys.
Cool.
Here we go again, but we're doing contemporary this week. This is a very peculiar routine. There is actually no touching between the two dancers until the very end.
They're like soulmates, and I can feel him around me all the time.
There's a lot of entwining, and there's a lot of movement around each other's bodies.
Oh, I love it.
We need to be very clear about where each other's going to be.
Touch. Don't touch me.
Probably the most challenging thing in the routine is not touching Penny at all.
It's really heartfelt, and I'm loving the fact that Charlie and I get to show our softer side.
Penny and Charlie are really going to reach out to the general public with this routine. It's emotional. It shows their training, but it also shows the connection that these two are now having with each other.
Tonight, Penny and I are just going to be ourselves again. Just being yourself is the best way to do it.
I'll probably cry at the end or something. Nah, I won't, but I probably will.
So far, they've performed hip-hop and jazz, and now it's contemporary. Can they prove they're versatile? Here's Penny and Charlie!
I found God on the corner of First and Amistad, where the West was all but one. All alone, smoking his last cigarette, I said, where you been? He said, ask anything.
Is this joyous or sadness?
It is.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
It's fun.
Bonnie, what do you think?
This song, You Found Me, I think you two found it. It was... Yeah, it deserves a clap. A routine that is about two people. They don't do double work. They move around. They sense. They see each other. They don't actually come together. They do all the floor work. So, so well done, that floor work. Beautiful, beautiful. I don't know where to go. I feel quite choked up about this because, Penny, my heart goes out to you because you are so not just a cheer girl. You were so, so, so a dancer.
Thanks, Penny. Thank you.
Thanks.
And Charlie, you are just getting better and better. You really are. You work so well together. That last kiss at the end was just so... It put the icing on the cake. It made the whole thing come back together and... intoxicating. That's what you are.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much.
Jason, I saw you nodding. Is that a good thing?
Look, that is a good thing. That I have to start by just saying, God, that was beautiful. Kelly Aykers, that was absolutely beautiful.
Oh,
well
Kelly
done.
Aykers, you're
really
best.
Well done.
Thank you so much.
Beautiful routine. I love the concept of you dancing together but not actually touching until the end of the routine. And it sort of took us on an emotional journey with you. I really like that concept. I just loved it. I so embraced the penny.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. Thanks, Jason.
I really embraced the penny.
Embrace the penny in the audience. There it is. Yeah.
I hear you, brother. Well done to both of you. I don't really have a lot to pick on there. Minute little detail, Penny, just watch that developpate a second. So that's when Penny's bringing her leg forwards, yeah. That you don't lift that retire to be higher than okay. It's actually going to extend to be. It's like
yeah.
Just such a minor thing in there, darling. Charlie, well done. I really just only have good things to say about that. It was beautiful. It was joyous. I loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Awesome.
There's some emotions up here, Matt. Did you feel it?
I totally felt it. My God, you guys are yet to put a foot wrong in this competition. You have not failed once at all in the last three, I think this being the third week. Penny, I was a little worried when I saw you pull out Contemporary, but my God, you impressed me.
Oh.
You impressed me so much. That jeté de second that you did was just gorgeous. Yeah, no, so impressive. Because you said at the beginning of the competition, you know, I'm a bit worried because of my lack of technique.
Yeah.
You did such a great job. You should
awesome.
Be so very proud of yourself.
Thanks, mate.
Charlie, you're just killing it, mate. You're just all about you.
Oh, well, you guys are doing fine, right? To send your votes to Charlie or Penny, SMS their names to 191010 or call 1902 55 55 62. Oh, it's all romantic. You need to vote if you want to see your favourites here next week. Phone lines open at the end of the show. So beautiful.